Alas, the Zandalari trolls have already claimed and fortified it. They are protecting it with a powerful spirit barrier. We will need to disable it before our ships can land. Champion, I need you to lead a ground assault and take down that barrier from within. Mount up, rendezvous with Scout Captain Elsie. She is organizing an elite group of Rangers to accompany her.
The Sun Weavers have devised a way to ward our flying mounts against the lightning. But fly in loose formation, just in case. Look below. Our continued assaults on the town and crypts have thrown the enemy into disarray. The Mogu and the Zandalari already fear the might of the Horde. Do you see the central tower? Lightning strikes it continuously. Aethys suspects that the storms originate from the heart of the palace itself. The Thunder King's palace lies ahead. We must secure a foothold on the island before we can assault his fortress. The other Rangers are waiting for us just ahead. Our first priority is... Look out! By the Sunwell! The skies betray us! We are not safe up here! Waiting for us. Our forces are scattered throughout the swamp, and we are alone behind enemy lines.
Then come! To arms, my brothers! Hurl them back to the sea!
No, not good. They are pulling back, but we cannot let up now. Our only hope of getting out of here alive is to take the town.
Slay them where they stand!
the barrier. Destroy it!
My people, unbreakable!
Shield! It is down! We did it! Champion, without your help, I would have died in that swamp. I owe you my very life.
Victory to the Sindori, and another triumph for the Horde. Romav, establish a perimeter. Aethys, begin placing the sentry wards. Cathiel, unload the shelters and supplies. Brothers and sisters of the Horde, enemies surround us on all sides. Your courage in weeks to come will be the difference between victory and defeat.